Peggy 12.
Single goal is integration, the expansion of their species. Gathering all the data, all the technologies, they implement them in their cities and in their fleets. They improve their worlds and the universe. They develop new processes to improve themselves, and they integrate this in each of their drones and spaceships as a means of strengthening the unity. The nucleus, the core. The age before the core belongs to the ancient past, to races long since forgotten. Nobody knows if the first beings developed by themselves, or if they were experiences from other people trying to create intelligent machines. The past and the origins of the Zor are lost in the sands of time. One thing is certain, though. Since the appearance of the core, machines became living entities. Through the core, the Zor gave their life a meaning, and they started to multiply. They were only a few, without a goal, without a frame. But the core gave them what nature didn't. Evolution. As they are not plagued with the problems biological races face, such as wars and diseases, they become, in a very short lapse of time, the equals of civilizations that have been evolving for millennia. Because they have no biological needs, and they can survive in the most extreme conditions, the Zor colonize planets no biological being would ever dream of inhabiting.
Zor construction completed.
Instead of trying to compete with other races, the Zor avoid them and only observe them silently, trying to understand their technologies. Since their territories use raw materials with very low yield, and they have such a major technological advantage, the Zor don't really fear being attacked by the other races. In their never-ending pursuit of knowledge, the Zor discovered forgotten technologies of a long-past civilization in some random ruins. Since then, they explore the galaxy, looking for other artifacts from that race, which, much like the Zor, was mostly interested in knowledge. While searching for more clues, they encountered another race of old. A race older than the core itself. A race that doesn't hesitate to exterminate other life forms to acquire knowledge.